Für euch. Ich hoffe, ihr gebt mir einen riesen, grossen, lauten Applaus, dass das ganze Gebäude da richtig bebt. Ich hoffe, es passt nicht richtig weg. Nehmt ihr mir einen riesen, grossen Applaus. Das ist der James Intveld.
Thank you. Thank you so much and welcome, everybody. That was good. Yeah, you guys come every year, but thanks for coming on the night that we're playing. We'd like to do a song right now that I wrote for another artist, Rosie Flores, back in 1987. It's called Crying Over You. We'd like to do a version of it for you right now. Send this one out to Rosie in Austin, Texas.
Yeah.
guys are finally hear some of this old country music. We're gonna do a little western swing for you. Hey, hey, Mr. Bartender, please be so slow.
The sun will come shining through. No.
you so much, everybody. We're going to do a song off of the first album. We have that for sale here tonight. The song's called Barely Hanging On. Mike's going to bring it in for us. Thank you.
Thank you.
around. This is their 10th country you see it. Well, you were actually here before, in the primary, that's when you got your tattoo. Wonderful. We have our friend Lydia here from Belgium. With Gerard, thank you guys for coming. We're going to do a song. If you guys don't mind, we're going to just do one more ballad, and then from there on, we're going to rock it up. We're going to send this one out here. It's called Woman's Touch. We'll be right back. to Winnie. Winnie's not here right now, but that's Albie's wife. I'm not trying to call today. Winnie sends one out there. This goes out to you too, Albie.
Thank you. I don't know why. Thank you.
me fix this thing.
Come on, man.
Work with me. I got people waiting. Sounds like victory.
I said,
Gerald, a great